Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. Local time, October 31, 8 a.m. The water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 159.85 meters. Compared to the water level of the day before yesterday, the rise is only 5 centimeters. Looking at the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is estimated to be around here. When I checked the data for the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m. this morning, the dam discharge was 8,100 cubic meters per second. The maximum output of hydroelectric power generation from this dam is 30,000 cubic meters per second, so it is estimated that the power generation situation is about 27%. Calculations show that around 9 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level of the dam remains at 160 meters short. This is because rainfall is rare and the flow is extremely low. This time last year, the water level was 175 meters, so they should raise the water level even further. The upstream observatories are similarly low in flow and show no signs of improvement.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Let's check the current situation together about the water level of the Three Gorges Dam. As I told you, as of mid-October, I was expecting it to be around 162 meters by the end of this month. Today is the last day of October. The current water level is around 160 meters. Generally within scope, slightly less than I expected. Last year the water level was 175 meters today, so there is still a difference of 15 meters. Some might say that the water level is low, so it should be safe. It is true that there is no problem with the collapse of the dam, but on the contrary, there is a critical water shortage. By the way, the other day, I reported on this channel that a wildfire broke out in Guilin City, Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region on the 17th, and that it also occurred in Yangxi, Hunan, and Zhejiang provinces one after another. This is the sequel. A second look at the Sentinel satellite imagery shows that the wildfires in Guilin have already been extinguished. On the other hand, it is news that the fire that occurred in Hunan province is still spreading. The location is near Guilin City, and smoke can be confirmed. It's dry and there's a shortage of water, so they may not be able to extinguish the fire. In China, it is said that inconvenient news that occurs in the country is censored and the general public cannot know. Regarding this news, there is also a story that although the video was uploaded on SNS, it was deleted one after another. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's the last day of October, but we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain this year. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out Windy's predictions. They don't expect much rain, although there was some rain around and upstream of the dam. Winter is approaching, and temperatures are dropping. I do not expect to be able to solve the water shortage. A typhoon is currently occurring around the Philippines. The forecast is for it to head north and then turn west. China's coastal areas will receive rain, but inland areas may not be affected. By the way, do you all know the word protection dam? Is it a dam beside the main dam? I did a lot of research on the definition of protected dams, but none of them came to my mind. So I don't know if this is the case, but it seems that the Three Gorges Dam also has a protected dam. Let's check with Google Earth. Looking near the Three Gorges Dam, the back of the screen is downstream and the front is upstream. The center is the dam body. Let's look a little closer. Then you can see the artifact. Compared to the surroundings, it looks quite large. Compared to the dam body, it may be about 1 kilometer long. And it is the circle mark in the back. The fact that the road is so undulating is likely to be about 150 meters high. And if you look at the width, it is estimated to be about 300 meters. The details are unknown, but it looks like a rockfill dam. What if this collapses because of the discovery of a new artifact? Another factor of anxiety was found. Interception missiles are deployed around the dam. This is completely rumor level, so there is no confirmation, but there seems to be talk of preparing for an attack from the sky. After all, it's a big target and defenseless. It cannot be hidden. A story about a ground-based interceptor missile being installed. Since the dam is located in the inland area, it will be launched from overseas, which means that it will be launched from a distance of 1,500 kilometers or more. It may be a missile from the south or it may be from the west. It may be from the north. From the point of view of national defense, it wouldn't be strange if it was normally deployed. However, it may be difficult to prevent it when it is done with a stealth aircraft of a certain great power. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.